now, here's meteorologist TJ Del Santo with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 futurecast.
And the kids in North Scituate took full advantage of the snow from the last few days, getting some sledding in before it begins to melt away. Not that it'll be melting away really anytime soon, as we're going to be seeing some cold temperatures. But if it does melt a little bit, it's going to be returning likely midweek, as we have the potential for a significant snowstorm on the way. We'll talk about that in a second. Live Pinpoint Doppler 12 radar showing no rain or snow out there. Weather headlines, watch out for some slick spots during the overnight and first thing tomorrow morning. We're going to be seeing a cold and dry situation right into Tuesday, and then we're watching for that potential significant snowstorm midweek. Out there right now, it's nice and quiet. Live city cam picture of Providence. Good visibility. Wind still very busy from the west-northwest. 13 miles an hour makes it feel like it is 14 degrees outside. Temperatures are in the 20s in East Bay and East Providence, 28 Bank Newport, South Bay down there in South Kingstown right now at 24, Taunton at 24, New Bedford at 26, Block Island calling in at 28 degrees. Satellite radar combination is nice and quiet here in southeastern New England. That snowstorm that affected us last night and early this morning, now over in the Canadian Maritimes, going to continue to pull away. But in its wake, we're still going to be seeing these busy winds through the daytime. Tomorrow, it'll be dry and blustery with a blend of clouds and sunshine. Really nothing to kick off any flurries tomorrow. So overall, looking at a bright day, just kind of cold. Overnight, mainly clear, cold and dry. Low temperatures around 20 degrees. Now, in the morning, for that morning commute, watch out for those slick side streets, any untreated roads and sidewalks, and your front walk could be on the slick side, so be careful. Temperatures will be climbing back through the 20s. In the afternoon, only up to about 30, 31 degrees or so at Central Falls, the east side, Rumford about 30 degrees. Winds will be tending from the northwest, 10 to 15 miles an hour. So we're looking at temperatures in Riverside and Warwick and Cranston about 30, 31 degrees, but it'll feel a lot colder, more like the teens in the afternoon hours. Along the south shore, about freezing should do it, 32 in Wakefield, Newport around 33 degrees, Escohegue over into Richmond about 30, 31. Northern Rhode Island, a blustery day up here with a blend of clouds and sunshine. And a little bit colder, 29 in Slatersville and Pasco around 29. Hope over into the Oaklawn section of Cranston about 30, 31. Southeastern Massachusetts will be finding temperatures topping out in the lower 30s out here with more blustery conditions over in the eastern parts of the area. Live Pinpoint Doppler 12. 7-day futurecast looking at a dry day on Tuesday, but of course everyone's concerned about Tuesday night and into Wednesday. Looks like we'll see some snow developing late Tuesday night, maybe around midnight, continuing heavy at times. Wednesday morning into the early afternoon, and then tapering off through the rest of the day. Looking at the potential for some significant accumulations. Way too early to tell exactly how much we'll get, but enough to shovel and plow, certainly. That's the way it looks like right now for Wednesday. Out of here for Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, dry with partly sunny skies. And for the Pinpoint Futurecast anytime, you can check out our iPhone app. You can download it using iTunes. Just search for WPRI. So we are looking at cold and dry weather the next couple of days, and gas up the snow blowers for Wednesday.
All right. Thanks so much, TJ. Coming up on Eyewitness News at 11, a